Hey everyone, welcome back to yet another Star Stable video. As always, I forgot. Alright, anyways, so, okay, so today, today we are going to be talking about the shovel. I call it a shovel, but it's really like any random item. I've gotten a water bucket, I've gotten hay, I've gotten a shovel, I've gotten an- What was that lag? I've gotten an apple. Like, there are just so many items popping up on our characters, on our horses' backs, in Star Stable. And we are going to talk about a theory on why that is. And of course, it's probably like a bug slash glitch, but like, why does it happen at random times? And why does everyone usually get an item at the same time, like on their horse's back or on their character? So without any further ado, let's get into the video then, bestie. Zoom, zoom. Okay, so basically at random points, very random points in time, your character will get like a shovel along your horse's back if you're riding, or like holding an apple, holding a piece of hay, or holding like a water bucket or anything like that. Even if you dismount your horse, you might also get this glitch where your character's not like grasping it, but it's just kind of floating there on your character's hand. You have like a water bucket, a hay slice, or something like that, and it's kind of annoying, but at the same time it is kind of fun. So I recently got this comment on one of my videos kind of explaining something about it, and I'm not sure if it's 100% right or not, but this definitely would make sense, because with me, whenever I get a shovel or something, after a little while it does go away. There was one time where the water bucket stayed like a very entire like 10 minutes or something, but other than that, they usually leave whenever like a couple minutes goes by or a couple seconds, you know. And this really does make sense in my opinion. I feel like it would be something like this causing the shovels and the water buckets or anything like that. So basically, this is what the comment said. It was from Emily Green Look on YouTube, and she said, "I know why there is a shovel appearing on your back. When another player on the server does the stable thing where you muck and feed like that, so stable chores, when someone uses the shovel, it will appear on other players' backs. It's a new bug slash glitch. So whenever you're in a specific server and someone does the stable, not sure if it's for one specific stable, like, oh, only if you do it at Moreland, players will get the shovel, or if it's like every single stable, but usually if someone does the stable chores on your server, you will get that item on your horse's back or like on your player character somewhere. So for example, if you go and do the like watering stable chores, or I don't know if it's specifically Moreland or anything like that, but if you do complete like the watering chores or the haying chores, the feeding chores, or the mucking chores, it appears that this might be one of the reasons why everyone in the server gets a shovel on their horse's back at the exact same time. There are probably other causes other than this as well, but this definitely does make sense to me, and I feel like that makes sense, because usually not a lot of people do stable chores. Bestie, if you do stable chores, I feel like 80% of the besties watching this haven't done stable chores. They're very new player days. So, that does make sense to me, because I don't usually get it every, like, 24/7. Oh, shovel on my back. I do get it in a little bit. So, let me know what you think of this theory. And I think this definitely does make sense, but again, it might change. It is a bug slash glitch, and Star Stable will usually fix it around the next update, unless it was more urgent, then they might change it before the next update. But overall, this is the little theory on it. So I hope you enjoyed, and let me know why you think we keep getting shovels and stuff on our horses' backs. Bye everyone, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, bestie, and as always, great day. Yeah, great day. That's what I just said, but too bad. Great day times two.